Hello everyone, I'm Dorothy and welcome to my channel, Stay Tuned with Dorothy. Today I'm gonna continue this awesome game Outlast. I hope I have spelled it right. And this is the Potato Man. The guy that breathes so loud that everyone can hear us. And I'm still recording. Yay. Plus this guy slams the door very loudly. I'm gonna keep recording. This place. Probably I...
Get them out!
How am I supposed to go? How? I don't like the fact that the game don't have the button to run, because that's very stupid, kinda. I don't know anymore. Please tell me at the comments if some things here must happen, because I don't know this game how it is or works. Until now I have only jump scares. That probably caused me heart attack. I have to hide, I have the option. So from where? From, oh, no, from where? From who? I must hide. Oh, sit down and do your things. Okay, let's see what we, what do I have. Fuck! Okay, hear the plan. Potato Man, can you hear me? Okay, hear me very clear. Don't ever breathe like that. They can hear you. This dude, this monster can smell you. He can smell your fear, but if you breathe like that, he can hear you. You can hear me what I'm saying? He can hear you. If you breathe like that. There's no saving in this, if you breathe like that, okay? Thank you, Logan. go to the asylum, they say. You'll be fine, they say. It will be fun, they say. I need batteries. Σκάσε! I knew it. And I don't have a another battery. No. I'm gonna die. I need batteries, no documents, please. I'm gonna risk it. Are you stupid? I'm screwed. You can see that, right? I'm screwed. Am I following the monster? No, I'm going to the beginning. Jesus! So I must go from over here. Keep going, but I'm gonna let you now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new to the channel, and leave a comment below in the comment section, plus like. So scared. I'm gonna leave it for now. Thank you for watching for the second time, and see you next time.